2 new characters becoming farmable, another one getting added to orbs, and a bunch of events coming up. Oh my! And if you want all the details on this, you're gonna wanna stick around for this video, so you know what to do, guys. Let's go smash it.
Alley flying.
Hey, what's up all you Valley Maniacs, Valley Flying here. I am back. Welcome to the channel and oh, we got a big, fat, juicy data mine with this update and I think you see the smile on my face. There's a lot of good stuff in this data mine, so we are gonna talk about that. I also just unlocked Psylocke, so spent that 25 bucks. Yes, I'm gonna open some red star orbs and hopefully get her. I got about 20 in my inventory. And I want to open a few just to see if I could get some red stars for Psylocke and maybe even decide to open that five-star gift that we got. I don't know. I'll see what I do in a moment. But also, I do have a special announcement for everyone that sticks around this video till the end. All right, my overall thoughts on these characters. Phoenix looks very good, but not raid viable at all, because if she dies and Dark Phoenix is summoned and does all this damage and survives the battle, well, that Dark Phoenix is treated like a summon. So yeah, you gotta revive her every single node, not a raid character at all. Colossus looks to be an excellent, excellent protector tank character. And looks maybe having some viability outside that team, but you'd probably want to pair him with Phoenix if you're going to go outside that team. Psylocke looks to be a very good hero brawler that might work well at a hero brawler team if you want to put her outside that X-Men team. And America Chavez, hero brawler, like that character. Now, if you want to see more of my thoughts on this update and these characters, I do go into a lot of detail in my last video, so if you haven't, check that out. Bugs. It wouldn't be an update without bugs, right? But I don't know. I haven't experienced any bugs. So have you experienced a lot of bugs? Let me know in the comments. I want to see if it is bug free. Maybe Foxnex has learned their lesson and not stopped messing with the code right before it was released. That's what I heard they did. I don't know if they did that, but that's what I heard they were doing. So anyway, let's go and take a look at some red star orb openings. I think this will be fun, maybe. The last one was a little painful, but these are red star orbs that I've saved up, and I want some on her, on Psylocke right here. Now, while I'm doing this, obviously I'm going to be doing a little shameless promotion because I am playing on BlueStacks right now. Where's these orbs? And boom. All right, so let's see if we can get any good Psylocke orbs. Boom. Oh, we got it right there. Should we keep going, or is that it? I think that might be it. I don't know. I'll maintain this distance, but you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go and, yeah, so we, cool, we got her unlocked. All right. I want to open that big one, though. Here we are. It's an elite. Let's open this big one and see what I get. All right. Here we go. Oh, it's a night nurse. It's awesome. Alright, let's get to the data mine, alright? Cause this wasn't a very successful orb opening. And I'm still saving the rest of the Star Orb, but yeah, let's get to this data mine. First thing we got here. And I do have to do a disclaimer, this is stuff that's in the game files right now, but everything in this is subject to change. Let's get into it though, because it's always fun to go over these things. Colossus shards. America Chavez shards, both available during Blitz. Now, I don't think it's that far of a stretch to think that the next two Blitzes after this Rescue Blitz ends is going to be Colossus. The next two Blitzes after that are going to be America Chavez. They've done it in the past. They've done it a while. And we got some dates here for America Chavez. I'm going to go over that in just a little bit. We also got some orbs that are associated with both of these Blitzes. So, kind of like the offer for Psylocke. Probably 24 bucks for a few of these orbs, and you can probably unlock both these characters with that. Alright, there is a Blitz milestone, the A-Force Blitz milestone, and you can use these characters in the Blitz and get points for that, and probably get some orbs for that as well. Now, this is going to be very similar to the Carnage and Miles Morales milestones that they had before, so if you have these characters in a team for Blitz that you could win at tier 8.3, then cool. If not, and you want to score high in this event, that is the caveat there. If you want to score high in this event, start to work on some teams for these characters. You don't necessarily need to build them very high, but they need to have a team that can win an 8.3 with them. All right. America Chavez, Jessica Jones, Captain Marvel, Miss Marvel, Scarlet Witch, and Storms. All right, big, big news of this update, guys, is this availability update. Juggernaut and Killmonger, super excited for this. We also got Mantis as well. So, Juggernaut looks like he is coming to the arena store. No date on this. Again, it is a date of mine, so it is all subject to change, but I fully expect this to happen and would give it a big thumbs up if it does. You could recruit Juggernaut and Killmonger today. Now, Killmonger is not going to a store. He's going to orbs, though. So if you are like me and have been saving your premium orbs, save them for a little longer because I want Killmonger. And if you're like me, you're probably going to want some more Killmonger shards as well. Ultimus Orb, Basic Orb, Premium Orb, Mega Orb, and in the supply section. So you get all of those today. Other thing that is being added to the arena store, this Kingpin's Vault. Now, if you're like me, you ran out of good characters to farm in that arena store. Juggernaut already have it 7 stars, so getting this orb, get some gear, maybe get some gold, and I am, actually, no, Costco, get some gear. Get some Kingpin shards. I don't have them 7 stars, so not the worst thing, but yeah, very happy that this is being added to the arena store. And yeah, Mantis Blitz store. So if you've maxed out that Blitz store as well, this is great, great news that another character that is previously unfarmable gets added to this store. Now, this is more detail about the event. The event that you can get more shards. And for America Chavez, and it looks like she's also, in addition to the Hero Brawler tag, she's also going to have the Mystic and Cosmic tag. And it looks like her event is starting June 10th, I believe. Or you could recruit her in the store starting June 10th. And then the A-Force Milestone Blitz starts on June 13th, which coincides with what would be the first date of a America Chavez Blitz. So if we go in that cadence that we talked about earlier with the two Colossus, followed by the two America Chavez Blitzes. This is more info on the Blitz and the Unity event is what they're calling it. So these are the characters again. It starts on June 13th at 5 p.m. Pacific time, which is the normal Blitz start time. Also, it looks like they're having these milestone rewards for premium orbs, Blitz orbs, Raid Chase orbs, Kingpin Vault, and Red Star orbs. They've done this in the past, so it looks like it's returning. Good stuff here. This is a little funny tidbit. This minion description used to be Summon Dude for Loki. It now reads one of Loki's mirror images. So someone was having a little fun with the code back in the day. Looks like this is some of the stuff for the alliance-related management that has been added to the game. Kick or demote if inactive for X number of days. If you're inactive for X number of days, you will be demoted. If you're inactive for X number of days, you will be kicked. Perform an action to perform an attack to boost to earn war rewards. And then this stuff, I've turned my alliance chat off a long time ago, but this I kind of like this stuff. They do this in Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes where you can tell whenever anyone in your alliance has upgraded anything, and I kind of like that. So I might turn back on my chat for this because I like to see what my other alliance mates are doing. All right, so that's about it for this data mine, guys. I hope you like this video, and for those of you guys that have sticked around to the end, All right, we are almost at 10,000 subscribers, and I want to thank all of you guys that made this possible. Want to do a giveaway, but I'm not sure how to work that all logistically behind the scenes, so if you have any suggestions on how I could work that, let me know in the comments or send me a DM on Discord. All right, that is it for the video, guys. What was your favorite part of this data mine? What are you looking forward to? Is it Juggernaut possibly being added to the arena store? Is it Mantis possibly added to the Blitz store? I would be giving this update such huge thumbs up if that happened. But what was your favorite part? Let me know in the comment section down below. All right, and if you are new to this channel, subscribe so you get some more Marvel Strike Force videos and some other stuff that I'm interested in. Smash on that notification bell so that you know as soon as that contest video comes up, and share this with all your friends because it helps the channel. Thanks again for joining. Hulk fist bump, Valley flying out.